Here we go.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely. Not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember what hit me and the void would be calling. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to your left and then a step to your right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight, and it's a pelvic thrust. It really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy. Oh, fantasy free me. So you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with veristic intentions, well secluded, I see it all. With a bit of a mind flip, you're into a time flip, and nothing can ever be the same. You're spaced out in sensation, like you're under sedation. Come on! Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking on the street just having a fit. Well, a snake up the sky gave me an evil twig. Well, it shook me up, it took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and a devil's eyes. He stared at me and I felt the change. Time meant nothing, never would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to your left and then a step to your right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight, but it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.